Welcome, everybody. We're going to continue on to Scotland. We'll have a little bit of trouble. Of course, we have some English rebellions we're going to have to just deal with. We might have to actually pull an army away, too. Money will be an issue, so maybe we should build up more of that. We do have an army here to deal with rebellions that will come there. Okay. Yeah, we're having a little bit of a deficit, so I could lower the amount of money I pump in. And since I'm not fighting any battles, I can do that. There we go. It's not that much. Let's ignore that. We need our tax modifier up. Let's see what we gain here. The naval convoy. Overseas income would be a good thing. Heavy ship costs. Yep, so we're going to do that. Because we are mainly going to be focusing on trade. Okay, so let's go with that. Oh, right, music. I forgot about that one. There we go. So I'll start playing. I don't want to introduce you to the people.
Did somebody tell you to put on music?
No, I did. Originally what I did was I just put on music. I didn't think they could hear me, but for some reason they can, so...
Well, because you're talking to them and they can hear you.
Yeah, so I'm going to pull an army back since that guy just got done. He's going to be a problem, though. So let's click him there. Oh, so he thinks he can win then. He's going to go that way. Push this up for a second. There we go. And fight him. Probably going to have to take out a loan in order to win this battle. So let's keep on following him and we'll chop this back down. We're going to incur some extra costs because of... We have to regenerate. That's fine. That's why I paid off those loans earlier. I do need a ship, though, in order to get over there. So let me pull this in. Okay. Fleet maintenance need to be higher. We're going to take out a loan. It's not a problem. But we'll have to wait for the morale. And what I could do is get that second ship over. Ah, okay, rock with you. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. It takes some time for people to come in. Viewers? Or maybe nobody. Well, there's at least one extra person.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to people from the future and people now. Because there's going to be people who watch this video. I feel right.
When are you going to start fighting?
I am fighting.
Oh.
Yeah. I wish I would have changed my policy with loans. I put it at 12 times. I thought that'd be good, but also the interest is gonna be big too. Okay, so let's attach him to there. Push up. Okay. A special viewer. What can I do? There we go. So that's all taken care of. I'll probably be able to win this war, and since I already put in some debt, I can just push this up. I can drop down this because it isn't needed. And let's see. Ooh, okay, so Scotland. Yeah, Hungary. 1616, okay. So, since this guy's well away, we probably will be able to push him out. Let's sue for peace. Where's Hungary? So Hungary's right there. They're just people who got sucked into the war, and so they got... So we'll send that demand, and they're gone. Okay. And ignore. Advisor SWAT, I agree. Yes, revolts are possible, and country is at war. Okay, well, good to know that. We're going to have to take out that army, though. How's... Oh, yeah, okay, they still need some regeneration. Let's click on the army itself. Okay, so this is at 12. So, ideally, I would need... Well, the full amount would be 12 plus 2 plus 2, so 16. So I could have up to 16,000 troops right now because they're wounded and stuff like that. It's only at this. Oh, now it's even weaker. Rebellion sent the pop up for a few reasons, but right now it's a revolt risk because of war exhaustion. So I got rid of war exhaustion, but it did cost me special points called diplomatic points. Scotland is at low. Well, Scotland's home fighting, so I'm trying to kick these other two people out. So it's going to cost me 16%. I need to get rid of that army. Pointing. I need to get rid of this army right here. But I can't fully do it, because they're going to have... If I pulled this army back to Lothrain, there's still going to be three people. Three different provinces. That's why I need this army. They pulled back and started dealing with some minor rebellions. Okay, let's attach transport, and we're good. Okay. Let's teleport him to right here. There we go. Okay, Rain. Thanks for coming. Oh, the gunpowder plot. A plot to blow up the king in the House of Parliament has been discovered. Guy Franks and Robert Caspi. So let's see, I can punish the Catholics or punish the obvious people. I don't know.
Are they seeing it?
Yep, they can see this screen. This is a picture of what they can see. So let's push him back. And that should actually, if it's at 90, yes it is. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'll be able to push that away soon. Boom, boom. Now, there is a little bit of a delay between what I do and what they see, and what I say.
She's protesting the Catholic right. Persecution.
Oh, good. So I got rid of that battle right there, so that should be good. So, how it is I always have one person. There's always one, so there's five people watching. So I know two of them are Art and Rain. I use the open broadcast software. It's free and it comes with it. It's all in one. Plus there's updates and it's free. And there goes his army. So that's all set. Now, once this rebellion's taken care of, I'll spin him up, take out this little batch of evildoers, and hit this checkered spot. Okay. The more developed a land is, the longer it takes for it to be checkered by me. For example, if I took this, it'd be happening really fast, because they're just Native Americans, they'll be wiped out pretty fast. Oh, and the microphone? You know those commercials with the Indian call centers? Pretty much that. Nope, I can separate this in half, that way I can still have that going and take out that dude. I don't know, it's like $30 on from Micro Center. Denied old rights, lose 30 legitimacy.
Alright, I don't understand.
Okay, maybe when I play something else, she can come up. Okay. Okay, see you later. Okay. The siege is over. Which siege? Oh, right, there's some people. Ugh, I got cat hair all over me. I need this guy to get rid of this soon. Soon. We lost a corp. Fuck. There we go. Oh man, this guy's gonna be here for a while. But I need to get back over here because of these people. How's this looking so far? My Is that separate? Oh, it is. I did not know that. Okay, I need to pull people back. There we go. Good, good, good. Come on, walk them. Oh, fine, fine, fine. Come on. As a transport and pull back. There we go. Good. I'll let these guys wait for a little bit and I'll take out that force and I should be good. Let's put him here. County damage, that's fine. Oh, I mean, it's livable. Okay, good. Those are gone. Okay, now that he's done, where's support? It's right there. Let's attach these guys there, and let's bring them back over. Oh man, there's a few guys here, isn't there? Okay, well that's a wee bit of a problem, but doable. Oh Mojo, what are you doing up here? Boom. No. Fuck, man. Oh, good. Sweden. Sue for peace. Oh. Oh. Right. Muscovy. Oh, baby. She's a renegade. Benny and the Jets. I want all these, so I'm gonna have to work for it. I'm fine. I'm fine if working for something I want. So let's put him. Okay, why can't you walk? There we go. I can't do anything about that 24 army, sadly. It's just too large of an army for now. Oh, jeez, that army's a... That fleet's a pushover. Benny and the Jets. Oh, wonderful. Oh, baby. I don't know what to do. I can take two. I can take two. Boom, boom, boom. Well, my special guest has left. She couldn't quite understand it, even though she thought it was pretty cool. So I can take two places, but I don't want two. I want three. Oh, come on. Benny and the Jets. Out of the window, wonderful. Oh, baby. Really making, yeah, that's what I thought.